This story should act as a warning to young men who so often think they're invincible. Fenwick Joyce consumed copious amounts of alcohol and drugs before climbing a crane on a building site and falling to his death. Jessica Turner was with his distraught friends and family today as the inquest began.
Friends of Fenwick Joyce will never forget Australia Day last year, and today they bravely relived a fatal mistake. Fenwick Joyce consumed 22 drinks, took cocaine and ecstasy before he and his mates entered this construction site and climbed the crane.
It was just being invincible. Yeah, like you felt invincible, yeah.
Fenwick scaled 26 metres to the top, where he lost his footing and plunged to his death.
I was never going to go on the bar, but it was pretty like high, going halfway up and everything like that.
Fenwick's friend Steve Carroll was climbing down when he saw his friend fall. He tried desperately to keep him alive and called an ambulance, but there was nothing anyone could do.
There was one question which Steve and Carroll couldn't answer, and that's why they decided to climb the crane in the first place. He says it's a question he asks himself every day, to which the coroner replied, so too must Fenwick's mother.
Trying to explain his actions, Carroll admits, I don't even know if it was naive. It was more like stupidity or blind faith. They hope others hear their simple message.
Think twice and like what you're doing on the night and stuff like that. And sometimes it's like, I don't know, things are way more dangerous than it may seem, so yeah.
The construction site met all safety regulations. The inquest is expected to take 2 days. Jessica Turner, 10 News.